AHS and Raymond. Let's get to the action. Hinds' DeAndre Selman goes around the left side, loses the ball, but Nate Price recovers for Raymond, and the Rangers go on the move. Ronald Rhodes, though, fumbles the handoff. Keenan Frazier of AHS recovers in the end zone. 7-0 for Hinds AHS. All right, this is Savon Robinson of Raymond taking it up the middle to respond with the score. The EP's no good, though, so AHS is still up 7-6. And then Aaron Terrell is going to field this kickoff, and later on in the drive would end up scoring a touchdown after this. Puts them in great position off the fumble and turnover. Puts it right back into the end zone. And in the final in this one, Hinds wins 28-6.